The prestigious Dr. G.S. Sanyal Faculty Excellence Award for the year 2021 goes to Professor Joy Sen from the Department of Architecture and Regional Planning. Currently, Professor Sen is also chairman of our Nehru Museum. I request Shri Pankaj Singh ji to come to the stage. Currently, Professor Sen is also the chairman, Nehru Museum of Science and Technology, and the chairperson of the Center of Excellence for Indian Knowledge Systems. He works in community and regional planning, architecture and planning related to heritage. He has worked with UK government, UN, United Nations Development Programme, and collaborated with the University of Tokyo, Tokyo Metropolitan University, and Nikkei Sikkei Research Institute, Tokyo in Japan, as well as Columbia University, Georgia Tech University in USA, and Queen Mary University of London in UK. He is the recipient of NCERT, National Council for Education, Research and Training, All India Secondary, Senior Secondary Examination, Gold Medal, Institute Silver Medal, IIT Kharagpur for the highest marks, securing highest marks in his BR degree, and the Best Graduate Thesis Award from Iowa State University, Ames, Iowa, USA, and of course many more awards. He has handled 5 major design consultancy projects, namely campus for St. Xavier's University, Kolkata, Town Hall Museum and Resources Center, Kolkata, 2 mega MHRD projects, that is Sandhi, the Science and Heritage Initiative, as well as he was one of the 2 PIs for the Future of Cities project, mega project. He has authored 11 books on Indian heritage, 3 Bengali story books, and 2 textbooks on sustainable planning in India, a textbook on of Indian planning, and a book on global history of Indian architecture. Hardik Abhinandan to Professor Sen.